vital importance. It protects and supports all your reproductive organs, such as your uterus, and your bladder and digestive organs too. Your pelvic floor, also known as your pelvic diaphragm, is the group of muscles deep in the pelvis that run from the front of your pubic bone to the back of your tailbone. It acts like a hammock to support these important organs. And like a good hammock, it is vital to have the right tension to do its job properly. A weak pelvic floor will lead to many problems, such as incontinence. For example, laughter leaks, a weak bladder, getting up at night to wee, and rushing to the loo all the time. This is such a common issue that 1 in 3 women resort to relying on pads or adult diapers. It can also lead to an unsatisfying sex life for you and your partner, and stubborn fat bloated tummy no matter how much exercise you do. Your pelvic floor weakens for many reasons. These include aging, menopause, childbirth, strenuous exercise, desk jobs, or simply being overweight. A strong pelvic floor keeps itself firm and allows you to do simple things like laugh with gusto at a great joke without leaking, or allow you to hold your wee in on a long trip. It also helps to improve your posture, avoid back pain, and improve your love life for both you and your lover. The good news is that just like any muscle in the body, your pelvic floor can be strengthened with regular, targeted exercises. The most common of these are known as Kegel exercises. Kegel exercises, if done properly and consistently, can be effective, but are quite difficult to master and very time-consuming. And as you target the correct muscles, and by sending them gentle electrical impulses, it makes them safely and effectively contract and relax, thereby strengthening your pelvic floor. It stimulates the perfect Kegel.